So hey everyone, Cross here and welcome back to the channel again. So yeah guys, this is day 20 of 30 days 30 videos challenge and only 10 days are left and you guys already know that our goal is to reach 12,000 subscribers, so please subscribe and also hit the bell icon for upcoming videos. And this is going to be the part 4 of Izuku Gojo x All Might's Daughter. I know I told you all guys that the part 4 is going to be the last part, but this isn't the last part. Yeah, this is like the second last part, but I am not sure because as I already told you all guys that I am going to end the story in the next part, but here we are, and this is not the last part, so I hope you get it. Like, I don't even know what I am going to do, like when I will start writing the next part and I will understand the things, then I will decide that the next part is going to be the last part or no. So I hope you understand what I mean. Now, you all know that our goal is to reach 12,000 subscribers, but you can see that we are really close to 10,000 subscribers. So please subscribe. So let us reach 10,000 at least. Only 10 days are left. You know that. We already posted like 20 videos and you know, it actually means a lot to me. Like, I did the whole challenge and I got good support from you all guys, I would be honest with you. So I was really happy throughout the challenge and yeah, let's see. I hope that I finish this challenge. Like, we only need more 10 videos on this channel in next 10 days and I will try my best in that thing, I would be honest. So yeah guys, I will see you in the part 5 of the story. So till then, enjoy this part and make sure to share your opinion in the comment section.
hang him from the yard.